Ladies and gentlemen, the Bonk Your Mama Cup edition number one is starting. Created out of pure boredom, absolutely stolen from the Bonk Cup. I'm very sorry, Shengar. The Bonk Your Mama Cup, basically Bonk Cup with random maps. We're gonna go in. So I refereed 15 maps earlier. For those of you that haven't seen it, 15 maps randomly from Trackmania Exchange. We're gonna play them in cup mode only. Also, no exceptions in the maps. I just put in basically everything. We also have a 2-minute bobsleigh map coming up. We have absolutely dang stuff here. Gonna be very, very interesting. Let's see who will be the best at bonking your mama today. So we have cup mode, of course. So you can gain points in every single round. And there's gonna be finalist mode later as well. Good luck, have fun. I'm not gonna play myself. I'm just gonna do the caster. Let's go on Chris for the first round. Let's see what's gonna happen here. If you want, guys, you can still join, of course. So if you miss a few rounds, it doesn't really matter too much. It is a little bit laggy here. But okay, Jan van Achten is here, Kush is here, Kachika also here. Chris doing a wheelie! Let's go! Not Leva, also flying. Captain Meow is alive here. Okay, we have a wet dirt part here. Whatever the fuck this is. But I think this is actually kind of cool because you have like the wet slides. And Kush with the first round with a 28.1. Good race with Jan van Achten, guy. Not bad, not bad, not bad. For now, it's just for fun. Maybe we'll do this more often. We will see. But I think it's a very fun idea. Very fun idea. Okay, Jan van Achten here. Cooking, but he is hitting the dings. Will somebody overtake him? Oh, very close. FWO Riolu. The FWO Riolu overtaking on the slow-mo block. Marius, note that down for Story of the Year for the Trackmania Awards. Insane. Very, very insane. Okay, but Jan van Achten, currently the chef in the house here. Let's go one round on... Ah, nee. Do we have one more round? Yes, one more round. Let's go one round on Mr. Khan to the Sheikah. Let's see. We have some great horns here as well. That is amazing. Let's see, let's see, let's see. So. Good wetwood park by Kachika. Not going super inside, but very safe. Oh, so many people are flying away. Null with a really good start. Oh, Kachika barely getting the grip. Overtaking Null here at the inside. Is Kachika gonna win the round? He is break tapping. Is he gonna overjump? Yes, he is. What a beautiful run by Kachika. Caught live on camera. That is my full speed coach there. Very good job. Actually, 2.5 seconds ahead of seconds. And with that, we conclude the very first map. Let's see what's next. What did I randomize next? This was a pretty good map, I would say. Pretty interesting style, but pretty good. And ladies and gentlemen, welcome to RMC3. What a great map we have here for a serious tournament. Literally press forward. I have no idea how this is gonna work. I have absolutely no clue who is gonna, if it's just PF or... I don't know what this is here. Oh my god, it's all people driving the same time. So whoever has the best name is gonna make shit ton of points. This map is gonna ruin for some people. Who has the best name? Let's see. Who has the best name out of all here? Who gets the most points? It is... Hero, I think. No, who's getting the 100? Here, Ari. Ari with the nicest name. Fantastic. Sorry for the RMC3 map that definitely ruined the... Yeah, Blef, for example, had a really good name. Serta, also very high up. Ari suddenly in fifth place. But guys, that's the Bonk Your Mama Cup. Anything is possible here. But that's exactly why it's cool to join this cup. Because even if you're not the greatest player, you can win rounds by just having your name starting with an A. Anyway, second map, or like third map, is called Carnage. Looks like a bit of a proper map again. Let's see what Kachika is doing in the warm-up here. Let's see, let's see, let's see. Oh, tight turn here. Okay, looks like a mixed map. Looks like a very good one, a bit old-school-ish. Oh, we have a pipe here, okay. Very dangerous. Then a jump into this here. Uphill left. Neo slide to the right here. Okay, advanced mechanics needed. Then a drift to the left. Good warm-up by Kachika. Then we have some miscalculated shadows here. That should also be part of every good map. Then zack. Zack. Okay, then a downhill left slide. Actually a proper one. Into a jump. And the good thing is, I don't know if that's good, but we don't even know the rest of the map because there's only 30 seconds warm-up. So let's see. Let's follow Jan van Achten on his way to victory here. Or not. Depends. He has a good start. Let's see if he can keep it up. turn to the right here. Very close for some people, but everybody's surviving it. Jan van Achten eating some grass here. But even though he pulled a cow, he is still quite far ahead in fourth place right now. Nice drift here. Kanchika currently in the lead. Now over the miscalculated shadow part. But now people don't know the rest of the map anymore. So this is going to be very, very interesting. Let's see. Can everybody make this jump? In the top field, they can. Will anybody go for the risky finish though? Oh, we have a bonk. But it's not working at all because you have to flip. You have to flip out of it. Nobody is finishing. And it's Kanchika in the ending. Oh my god, what a risky finish. You have to flip out and yeah, bounce up like that. But that looks ridiculously difficult. Okay, but very good race for Hagen here. Third place right now. Having Jan van Achten behind him though. Now the important drift. Will Hagen go for the risky finish to maybe snipe first? Or will he take it rather safe? We will see. Kanchika is going for it. And Kanchika made it. What a giga chat. Hagen in second place. Okay. So Kanchika seems like he's the only one capable of making the risky. Good map for Kanchika here. Two first places again. He's doing really good. So start looking pretty nice. Lost a little bit of speed. Oh! Yeah, hello. My name is Hellvampire. Caught on camera. Okay, some people jumping off early. Lucius, oh no, what an unlucky clip. Has to respawn. What about Gen? Gen is at the start. What about Chris? Chris is still on his way to victory here. Not too far behind, 24th place right now. But this is indeed a difficult map. This is indeed difficult. So let's see. Is Chris gonna go safe finish or is he gonna risk it for the biscuit? Let's see. What is Chris gonna cook? We have some bonks left, right, and center here. And he is gonna go for the risky. Is he gonna make it? Yes! And what a snipe from 24th to 8th place in the final sector. Interesting map. People are getting closer to finalist mode. And the next map is looking very, very promising. I think this map was called Beat My Offer Time or something. And yeah, I mean, what can I say about this masterpiece? People put in a lot of hours, I'm pretty sure. Menke underscore 69 really, you know, he probably had like a shower thought and thought like, what can I do to build the best map possible? And then in the ending, he came up with this. Chris is actually trying to go for a shortcut. Very, very interesting. But I think that is actually not going to work. So let's see, what are people going to do? It seems like it is just normal wall rides, as boring as it might seem like. But actually looks, I mean, I don't want to say drivable, but it is sort of drivable. This looks nice, guys. This looks like proper Trackmania esport, if you ask myself. And there they are, heading off. Let's see who is going to be the fastest. People are pretty close to each other. Oh, someone is far ahead there, but having an unlucky warping. Some people are sliding out and it is actually Null. Okay, Null with some good points. Very important for him. Kanchika only with 57, so losing a little bit. Jan van Achten, good performance. Hagen completely in the mud. Probably flew out of the map. Next round, we're going to check out the POV of this beautiful map. But it seems like you can actually shortcut in theory. But I don't think it's the greatest idea to go for that. So, TNT Crafter. Having the Kek-El Club Tech. That is probably the perfect club tech. And he is fully sideways. Oh, damn. And fully sideways again. Actually seems very difficult to drive this properly. But it is Kanchika in first. Damn. Even though it's a Giga LOL map. But we have 15 maps. 15 maps, 3 rounds each. So on each map you can gain like 300 points roughly. So I could put like 3,000 points and it's going to be fine, I think. 2269. 2269 is the official number. All right, I didn't really see the map a lot. Let's follow Null. Oh, I passed it. Okay. Yeah, okay, unlucky. Okay, now it's called Bonk Your Mama Cup again. So Null, what is he going to do? Releasing for a cleaner landing. Very good focus. Seems to have worked out. Is he going to survive the jump? Yes, he is. Also not over jumping. Clean jump here. Kinetics currently in first. Okay, a name we haven't seen a lot yet. We have a jump. Null dodging a lot of penalty grass. Very good focus. Jumping out here. Only fighting against Gwyn. Going for the outside line. Was that a good idea? Not really, to be honest. But he has more speed than the others. Can he somehow catch up in the ending of the map? There is a jump. Everybody has to release. Chris jumping onto the sign. And Null in second place now. Getting overtaken by Jan. Plev also still ahead. There is an awkward gear change. A jump. What is this map? We have some wood as well. Let's see who's the biggest wood abuser. Null going inside, having a bit of airtime. Can he snipe Jan van Achtern? There is it! What is this? Oh my god, everybody bonking at them. What is happening? Oh my god, what is this? And it's Christ in first place. What a fantastic map this. And that's exactly the funny thing when you don't have enough warm-up to check out the entire map. Okay, that was a banger. That was an actual banger. Okay, is Lars on the server now, by the way? Yes, he is. Lars TM. The king of Bonk Cup. Is he also gonna be the king of the Bonk Your Mama Cup? No. But okay, anything is still possible. Maybe Lars has an ace in the arm sleeve, as we say in Germany. An Ass im Ärmel. For the finish. Let's see. But so far, not looking optimal for him. Currently in 22nd place. He has some more speed than Chris and also than some others. Does he know he has to release here? Yes. He's going for the gap here. Very risky move by Lars TM. But seemed to have worked out. You definitely want to have good speed out of this here. Is he going to go for a bit of a low jump? No, he's not. Okay. Alright, what is he gonna do at the finish? Let's see. He is gonna opt for the release. And then he's going outside. Okay, smart move. Oh, Piffle jumping over the dings. And he did definitely overtake quite a lot of players. Fourth place. From 22nd to third. To fourth. Good job. Let's see. Is he gonna survive the very tricky ending? Oh, almost getting annihilated by the woods. Bonk. He bonked a mama here. Jump. Not what... Okay. Okay. Good finish by Stenkler. 14th place. He is overall in 37th. So that is some really good points for Stenkler. Nice run. Good job. In the top, we still have Kanchika leading. The others are close though. Null is not too far away. Same for Jan van Achtern and Plev. And I think that is exactly the map I was talking about. Bobsleigh, XDD, ha ha ha. This is way too dank. And since this is way too dank, and we only have 30 seconds warm-up, guys. Just a quick reminder. I would say we're gonna follow Lars. Lars is like a super fast learner. So I think we can get a good point of view of what this map is gonna look like. So people have 45 seconds. Never mind. 45 seconds. So let's see. First jump. Okay, normal jump, not too bad. And then we have Bob. Brick Bob. Brick Bob. We have a jump. And Lars with the 360 and flip save. And Lars in first place in the warm-up, of course. But that was hella wicked. And that is the reason why I spectated Lars TM. Okay. I should maybe also enable the medal window. Lars is going for the 360. Okay, he's showing off. Clean landing, flipping around a little bit. Okay, I feel like this map is gonna give us some good entertainment. And Hagen is saying we all missed a risky finish on the previous map. Yeah, great. Many people are in the mud, but Kanchika is still there. Okay. That is a very brutal respawn that that Lars had to take there. Okay, but fair enough. So let's see. Kanchika. Jumping. Too far. Oh no, he's so in the mud. Oh my god. Wait, who's even alive? Who is even alive? Is anybody alive? Null is alive. Null and Plev. Okay, wait. Plev is ahead. I'm gonna spectate Null so that we have two POVs. Okay. What else does the map have to offer? Oh, God. FWO Riolu, no! And Plev is the only one alive, I think. Is anyone else still in the mix? No, he has a lead of like 5 seconds. Oh, my God. Okay, let's spectate Volik. Okay, Blef making the uphill. Okay, Blef really slow. Bro, I cannot find people. Okay, Blef has no speed. Where is everybody? Dude, I cannot see anyone. Fuck, okay, let's just stay with Blef. Okay, risky jump. Is he gonna overjump? Oh my god, he is grinding on the wall, but he's still alive. Hagen. Hagen also doing really good. Where's Hagen? Here's Hagen. Oh, no way. Okay, back to Blef. Finish jump. He is making it. Well played to Blef. Really good performance by him. Quinn in second. Nice. Damn. Oh, Hagen, Hagen, Hagen. Does he have the speed? He does. What a lovely map. Piffle is also here. Piffle making it. And there are quite a few players here. Ari didn't make it. Krübelchris coming in hot. Surviving it as well. Alright, many people still on the map, of course. This is definitely one of the maps of all time. Let's see. Lars going for a very interesting line. But look at that line by Lars! Beautiful, having the most speed out of everyone by far. And Chris as well. Okay, boys, map confirmed. Let's see, we have the jump coming up. Lars just jumping straight. Did he release enough? Looks fine. He's gonna save it. Chris jumping very far. Chris jumping almost too far. But he survived. Quinn absolutely yeeting out of here. Null also overwalling. And many, many people are dead. Oi, 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 oi. But okay, with that, this menace of a map has ended. Kanchika actually not able to finish here, I think. Yep, Kanchika with a DNF, and that will hurt. Actually getting overtaken by Blef by 1 point. Alright, this looks like a bit more of a normal map again. Whipple map by Squidmaster. Okay. But I think players do deserve some normal maps again now. Let's see. People are still quite a bit away from finalist mode. 1000 points to be sure, in fact. So it is still gonna take a little bit. Let's see. But it is mostly the same people fighting here. So let's see how things are gonna develop on this map. The previous map definitely changed the rankings a little bit. But now on this red or normal map here, I think we will see the usual candidates in the top here. Let's see, Lars having a great first round here. Here we have the wibbly, bubbly. And here you want good speed and bit of a looping into the finish. Kanchika actually missing it in the warm-up, so that should not happen in a real round. But yeah, it's probably a mistake you only make once. Looks like a skill map. Not gonna lie. Looks like a skill map. Can you do the risky finish without the full looping? I think you can, but you would have to steer a lot, so it'll probably be slower. Oh, we have a really awkward gear here, I just noticed. Oh, Jan van Achtern, that is not looking good. Let's see what Blef is doing. He's currently in first. How big of a lead? 0.3 to Lars. Wow, and really good line. Jumping here. That looks like a first place for Blef. Very well done. Very good round by Blef. Look at this. 0.4 ahead of second. And then entire rest of the top 8. Not even 0.2 apart. Crazy. So what about Lars? Lars gaining some points again. Ooh. Early mistake by Lars. Oh my god. Early mistake by Lars, but look at that speed by him. Look how many people he is catching. What a comeback by Lars TM. Null crashing in the finish, and is Lars gonna get second? No way. Despite a mistake in the start, Lars in second place. What a crazy end by Lars. Insane. Mr. Plef, what is his threat in the start? Clean gear change, inside line, and then staying inside into... into a nose light. Yes, Blef. Yes, you deserve to win. Mashallah. Oh, but Lars again with a great start. And this time... Lars with a great start. But he will also... Oh, somebody flew away there. Blef has more speed than Lars. Can he catch Lars in the finish? No, because he steered a lot. Okay, not the greatest ending line by Blef. But I would say 2 wins and 1 second place is something he can definitely be happy with. Next map, Just Something by Phil.42. I think this was a proper map as well. Yeah, looks normal, rather. Yeah, let's see. I would say we're gonna take the Lars GPS for the beginning. Where is he? There he is. Let's see if we can... Seems like people can finish the map in warm-up. So we're gonna see what this is about. I mean, if I start to host this cup more regularly again, I will... The thing is, like, it makes more sense to have this on a room. Like, I don't really... Like, if I just keep this format, there's not really a point in getting a dedicated server. Okay, a U-turn apple slide here. Okay, very interesting section. Some people go this way around, some people the other way around. And here you have a jump. Looks very yak. And some underwater reactor, and then into the finish. Okay. Crazy map, but yeah, still rather drivable. Is anybody of the top players gonna struggle? We will see. I'm gonna follow Chris for the first round. Okay, nice inside line by Chris here. Not having it as good as some others, also taking it rather safe, hitting the inside here, okay. Not the greatest time by him, but it seems like Kush is actually in first right now. Going this way around the dings. Is he gonna jump into the reactor? Yes, he is. Getting a small water bounce. Is Lars gonna be able to overtake? Good race here. Kush almost missing the finish, but he is in. With a 0.40. Lars with a 420. Very nice.
That was very exciting.
Oh, can she bluff here? What's Kush? Oh, Kush fully in the mud this round, actually. Let's check out if Bleff is doing good again. Oh, Bleff really early out of the water. Very important. Mobby actually lost a lot there. Bleff, oh, trying to go for a Neo slide, but not working. Getting a wall bang, getting overtaken by the people doing the other line. So not the greatest round by Bleff here, but he has a good finish. Actually overtaking a lot of people and still ending up in fifth. Okay. Good performance by Bleff. And yo, Shengar. Yeah, hello, Shengar. Shengar, I have to formally apologize. I kind of stole your format for this small fun tournament here. I hope you are not mad at me. Next time I will see you on LAN, I will give you a kiss on your forehead. I hope we are handshake emoji done. Well, I kind of just did your format, but with random maps, basically. And called it the Bonk Your Mama Cup. Why so many points for finalists this time? I have no idea. I didn't really think anything through here. I just wanted to do something where I don't have to do anything. That's like the whole history of this map. And Bleff actually... Okay, having less speed here, but it seems like that line is actually faster. Also, Bleff, different line here, going for a wall bang. And a third place by him. Lars again in first place. So Lars is slowly but surely catching up. He is getting closer to top 10. And this time also Kanchika with a good round, 67 points, is definitely solid. Now, what I said it earlier already, by reaching the partner plus goal, like a month ago or so, I said that I definitely want to host tournaments again regularly, but I didn't really cook anything yet. And I also want to talk with Big if we can do like some sponsor stuff so that you guys can also win something with this, which would be really cool, of course. And then maybe we can do it similar to how I did it with the alternate ethic circuit so that we have 3 weekly editions and then 1 monthly final in the ending where like the top, I don't know, 20 players are invited or something. I think many of you enjoyed the alternate ethic circuit back in the days. But I don't want to host another knockout tournament, so I will go for a different format. And this format is actually really cool. And the thing is also, I could alternate. Like, in week 1, we could take random RMX maps. In week 2, we could I could ask people of my community to send me maps for this tournament, like maps that they build. I could actually be... It would be very interesting to play, I think. Let me cook something, guys, and maybe we will have something like this more often. If Shengar, if you allow me to also use this format for this tournament, because I don't want to steal it. But I wouldn't do it at the same time as Bonk Cup, of course. So, yeah. We'll see. Surely this time he pays the admins. Yeah. We'll see. Can I do this type of tournament with stunt maps? Sadly not. That doesn't work. Because you can only play stun maps in solo. Lars, what? Dude, Lars is cooking, man. He is the Gordon Ramsay of the Bonk Your Mama Cup. It's actually insane, man. He is showing everyone how it's done. Great performance by him. If he continues like that, maybe he still has a chance at winning. Of course, the thing is, Bleff is doing really, really good right now. He is barely losing points. But in the ending, we have finalist mode. And yeah, no? Anything is possible. And Captain Meow is actually doing really good. Not a name I have heard before. Captain Meow guy from Austria. Touching in the first corner. Hello, guys. It's Kanadi with the spectator curse. But let's still see. Let's still spectate him for the rest. Doing a solid slide here. Maybe he can still catch up to some people. We'll see. Good finish. Okay, still solid. 13th place. Getting okay points. Can't complain, I would say. Oh, but Kush this time with a bad round. Also, actually, Bleff only... Okay, he's in 4th place. It looks not that great, 79, but it is still 4th place after all. So, that is actually, yeah, still a really good performance. Okay, so, Lars. Neo slide here, very nicely done. Is this also a Neo slide here? Ah, not sure, actually. Then no airtime here, of course. Full speed around this, okay. And then one final drift, battling with Chris actually, but Lars with a beautiful turn, but he has to release and touches, and he actually loses everything. And with that, Bleff wins the round. No way, what a small but painful mistake by Lars here. The spectator curse, hit again. And Bleff is cooking. Damn, Bleff, I'm proud of you, man. Good performance, eh. And hello, guys! My name is Tita Games with an Exo map. For those of you that watch RMC, RMT, or RMS very often, you are definitely familiar of these type of maps. What a banger here. What an absolute banger. I have no idea how this is gonna work. No freaking clue. Yeah. Okay. And Lars winning the first round. Ain't no way, little bro. How do you guys enjoy it? I think I will also upload this to YouTube. So let me know in the Twitch chat now and in YouTube comments later. What do you think about this type of format? I mean, many people enjoy Bonk Up, so it's kind of easy to expect that... oh my god, this is so close. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. That's of course expected that people will also enjoy this. But would still be interesting to hear what you think about this. If you would like to see this in a weekly format with like a monthly final type of stuff and maybe some prizes. Would you be interested in that? Yes or no? Would you join? Would you watch at least? Would be good to know. Oh, and Hero with a really good round. A 6-5 flat. Okay, and Bleff not doing too good on this map. And we only have one more round here. He needs second place, actually, if he wants to get finalists. So let's see if he will. Oh, that is not looking like a second place to me. Nope, only a 12th place. Crazy. Lars winning this time. Hero once again with second. Hero actually figured it out, apparently. Okay, interesting map. But maps like this, of course, mix up the playfield a little bit. And look at this. Look at who climbed into the top 10 here. It is Lars TM who missed a lot of... Oh my god. GG Lars. Kanchika, handshake emoji. Kanchika, exact same thought. So let's see. We will see many different lines. I'm kind of worried about this checkpoint here, to be honest. It's like, it seems hard to get enough speed for this. Okay, many people going for this one first. Lars going here now. And going for this one. Probably Lars gonna jump here now and then gonna take the very back one. Yes, he survived the jump. So now going for the one in the very back, and then Lars only needs this one here. It's kind of hard to keep track of everyone here. But Lars just needs to get up here, but how do you get up here? Direct jump does not work. You have to go low and then drive normal, I guess. Okay, there's Lars. What is Lars gonna do? Lars is also gonna go for that. He's gonna go like this, and is he gonna get up? No, he's not. How do you get to this checkpoint? Where's Lars? Lars is here. Oh my god. Okay, this is gonna be difficult. There's gonna be so many DNFs. Oh, Kush getting a lot of speed. Oh, Kush almost made it. Damn, I think barely anyone has this checkpoint yet. Barely anyone has this CP. Nobody finished yet. Do we even have... How many checkpoints do we even have? Not that there's like a hidden checkpoint or something. And it's Bleff! No way, it's Bleff with the win. Okay, Bleff, at this point, he really deserves to win. Holy moly. Okay, Lars made it as well now. The finish timeout is glocking down. Chris in second, Lars in third. Oh my god, what a cool map though. What a cool map for this format. I mean, many people will hate it because there will be many DNFs. But yeah. Is it only gonna be three finishers? There ain't no freaking way. Barely anyone is finishing. Holy shit, 3 out of 53. That is crazy. Okay, let's spectate Bleff. I wanna see what he did. What he did and how he did it. So triangle checkpoint here. Then actually going here first, so not the Lars line. Going here. Okay, so we can also see this part of the map for once. Small bump here, bop. And then let's see, I guess Bleff is gonna go for it again, so let's see. And he isn't finalist, so good luck to him, of course. And now he's gonna go for this. Oh my god. Yeah, GG. Okay, Bleff is just the most goated player. And now he just needs the final checkpoint, and it's basically GG. Probably not the perfect checkpoint order. I'm pretty sure the last checkpoint order is better. But I feel like he's the only one understanding... Wait, Chris? Yeah, hello, guys! My name is Chris! Ain't no way, where did Chris come from? What? Ja, okay, Chris. What the fuck? 51 seconds, hallo? Okay. Seems like Chris found a little bit of a better route. Dude. Not the hero we deserved, but the hero we needed. Okay, so let's see what Chris is doing. Is he doing the Lars line? I'm pretty sure he is. Are they actually in voice chat? Let me check real quick. Are they in voice chat together? Are they talking? Okay, no, they're not. Unless they're on a private call. Okay, Chris struggling a little bit here, but might still be enough. Depending on... the thing is, like, it's all about this one jump, I guess. No! Oh, no, 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 no. But Lars might be cooking. Okay, wait. Free cam. Where is Blef? Where is Blef? I don't see anyone. Where's Lars? Where's Blef? There's Blef. Blef is coming. Lars is ahead of him. Lars is making the jump. But Lars is sliding on his roof. Blef making it. Is Lars gonna finish now? Lars is gonna finish. And Blef is getting denied again. Damn. 51 seconds. Good performance by Lars this time. Pretty much the same time as Chris had. And Blef once again with a second place. That is really unfortunate for Blef. I'm feeling bad for him. I'm feeling bad for him because that's exactly how my normal bonk cups go. That's exactly how it is for me in the bonk cup very often. Blef wins the round that he didn't need to because he would have gotten finalist either way with a finish. And then he gets second twice. That is actually painful. Keep cooking, Blef. Come on, you can do it. Next up, I would like to speak out a formerly GG to Kanchika, because we have a Space Odyssey 2. Wait, is this... Wait, no, 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 no. Wait, 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 wait. No, wait. No way. This is the track of the day. And I won this cup of the day. I won this cup of the day, guys. This is a cup of the day and I won it. I remember. This is like a NASCAR type of XD map. That was like half a year ago. It's not even old. Okay, let's see. Kanchika. How is he gonna do? Is he gonna be able to win or is Blef gonna win? We kind of have to keep our eyes on Blef. I don't know if Blef knows this map from Cup of the Day. If not, then it might actually be a big disadvantage. I also remember it was possible to do some small cheeky speed slides. Oh, Blef not with the greatest line. I think he is actually in the mud for this round. Let's see how it's looking in the front. Seems like Lars is in first. Let's see. Oh, Lars is not in first anymore. It is actually Rode Tiger, but he crashed the finish. And Hagen jumping really low. Is he even gonna finish? Yes. Okay, staying ahead. Oh, it's looking difficult for Blef. I'm feeling so sorry for Blef. But either way, Blef, I know how hard it is with finalist mode and so many people. It can be so yak. But Blef, you can be really proud of your performance. You played insanely well already. Okay, good lines by everyone here. Nice inside line, no airtime by null. Oh, speed slide here. I remember that was a strat indeed on the map. But here null, not with the greatest line, has to lift off. And it's Langemann, but Langemann actually not staying in first place very lange. But Lars having an absolute chef round. Great no slide, null in second place, having a bit more speed than Lars, but Lars almost jumping too high. Okay. Okay, Lars catching up in points. Lars could still win this. If Lars wins this, then he is the confirmed GOAT on maps like this. We can check out Blef again, but it's, yeah, if he doesn't know the map and others do, it's of course very, very unlikely that he's gonna win it. But you never know. Maybe he has a good round. The start is actually very promising. Maybe in the third round, he knows what to do now. Let's see. Is he... Okay, clean jump. Okay, 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 okay. Ah, no, not the greatest line here. But Lars has to lift off. There is a chance for Blef. If he full YOLOs the last turn, there is a chance. Full YOLO? Maybe, maybe, maybe? No! Oh, but nice try, Blef. Nice try. I really, really appreciate the try. That was really close. He could have had it. With perfect full speed line, I think the others released. Could have been possible. No way. No way. Null. It's gonna be 1 point away from finalist. Imagine you need to collect 2,269 points and you end up 1 point before the goal. Oh my god. Lars again with 100. Dude, Lars is winning so many rounds right now. Okay, let's just go on the Lars GPS. This is gonna be a very important map. Smash. Smash or pass, guys? Do you know the smash or pass video with that with the Pokemon? Banger. I should do that as well. I should do that with TMGL players. You remember this map? In a way. Wait, where? Huh? Okay. Through the forest. Lars, definitely some good ice here. Oh, and it looks like Lars is cooking. He might still win this, man. It would be the comeback of the century. Wait, that was a risky jump there. Okay, Lars also confused. But there is a checkpoint here. Okay, what is this jump though? I think the jump is just bait. Yeah, the jump is just bait. Okay. Let's see. Okay, Scrappy apparently played this. Maybe from their Iridium. I don't know. So, Plef, come on. Do it. I know you want it. Plef, very promising start. In first place, very good drop here actually, reducing his airtime a little bit. Now the exit here, very important. Oh, but he's not not having the greatest speed. Langemann is ahead, but Langemann, once again, not very Lange in first place. Oh, good line by Plef. He is probably shaking. Because Jan van Achtern and Lars are close. I'm gonna go on Jan van Achtern POV. There is a lead. If Plef just... No, Plef didn't remember the turn and Lars is overtaking. No way. No way. Oh no, come on, Plef. Come on, Plef, the next one. You had a good start. You know the last turn now. Do it. Do it, do it, do it. Close round. Three finalists. Plef, Kanchika, Null. But Lars is the Deny Master. So let's see. What is gonna happen here? It is getting more exciting. Oh, Lars with the risky jump. What the fuck? Okay. Lars wants it. Oh, Chris wants it, but not as much as Lars. And... Who is in first? It is Kush. Is Jan van Achten finalist? No. Oh my god, Kush with a nice line. Will he deny? 0.5 to Jan van Achten. Will... No, Jan van Achten with an awkward line. Kush might be in first. Plef! Plef with more speed. Plef, 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 Plef! Plef is gonna win it! Okay, very deserved. GG, Plef. GG deserved, to be honest. Damn, eh. Damn, 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 damn. GG to Plef. Well deserved one. I was actually cheering for him. I was actually cheering for him. The sweating is over. Nice clutch in the ending. Very nice drift in the ending. Very good performance. Okay, Chris can get finalist. Lars can get finalist. So we might have a lot of finalists afterwards. Wait, Mama going for a safe route. Mama going giga safe. Respectable though. Maneuver 89 initiated, but this time Lars is on a banger start. I think Lars is going to win this round and will be in finals with that. And I am very sure he's going to be able to close it out on the next map. Unless, if we loop the map and we play map 1 again, then everybody has played it, but Lars didn't because he joined late. So I hope there is one more map after this. Okay, different lines here. Lars, easy peasy winning. Jan van Achtern with a wobbly bobbly line. Wow, good race, eh. Look at this. Holy. Hagen, Jan van Achtern, good race. Oh, okay, we have this map. Bizzes Ribs. I think, what was this again? Oh, no way. No way, no way, no way, no way, no way, no way. We have an ice map. We have an ice map. Oh, nee. Oh, my God. The Trackmania gods. So, let's see. Ice. The thing is, I think nobody likes ice. So, in the ending, it's fair. We don't have any ice player on here. So, it's probably gonna be fine. Oh, we have a 360 here, optionally. An optional 360. Okay. Hey, looks like a cool ice map, to be honest. I like the scenery. Kinda. Okay, exit speed here is gonna be omega important. Reactor down. Huh? What is this? What? Eh? Oh my god, okay. That was a shit bait of doom. Ice slide into Bob. Ice into B to the op. Okay, and then we have another ice slide and a risky finish. I don't think anyone's gonna go for that. Let's see, five finalists. Let's spectate Lars. Not looking good for Chris. I know Chris is not the biggest ice enjoyer. I think Lars will have the best chances here, to be honest. But you never know. Is he gonna go for the... Oh, Lars, what was that? Where was the 360? I mean, okay, good turn though, but I was expecting 360. Okay, Null in second. Null is still sniffing on Lars, his exhaust pipe. So anything's still possible. Oh, but here a really bad line by Null. Oi, 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 oi. Okay, Null is out of the race here. But look who is ahead. Or like, look who is here. Jan van Achtern. Maybe the only one to save the others. Is anybody gonna go for the risky finish? No way, Lars is going for it. No way, why? Oh, Lars! He went for it, but he choked it. No way, Lars. No, Lars. Whoops, he says. Ah, okay, achso, okay, okay. I didn't know the checkpoints reset, no grip. All right, well done. Jan van Achtern in finalist. Hagen in finalist. Many people already leaving the game here. But we still have the same close fight as in the beginning here. Eyes on the finalists. Okay, nobody risking the 360 by the looks of it. Fair enough. We don't want to die to something like that in the finals round. Oh, and that looks pretty good here. Let's see, but Null had this turn really bad before, but now he knows how to do it. Inside slide. But Jan van Achtern absolutely cooking it. But having a very awkward line here. And Lars is also still there. And Lars knows how to do the risky finish. But Hagen is also there. Hagen, the only one to save him. But Jan van Achtern is also here now. Who's gonna win it? Is Hagen gonna survive? Hagen is gonna survive, and he is actually clutching it. Dude, what a crime of a finalist fiesta here. And Hagen won. I didn't even know Hagen was finalist. Oh my god. I didn't even know. Yeah, okay. And the top six were all the finalists. Holy shit. Guys, once again, reminder, we play the top five. So, keep playing, guys. Keep playing. Keep playing, keep cooking. The most prestigious cup, yeah. The Bong Cup is gonna become a franchise in Trackmania. We have the original series, and I am the spin-off with the Bong Yamama Cup. Granati, wanna play Roblox or Among Us with me later? Nee. I, in fact, never played Among Us and also never played Roblox. What is happening here? Jan van Achtern? Jan van Achtern? Jan van Achtern? Jan van Achtern should rename to Jan van Dreyern because he got 3rd place and not 8th place. There we go. GG to Jan van Achtern. Well played, well played, well played. And the final map is actually... 15 maps was actually perfectly calculated, guys. Spring 2021-01 short. This is the final map. This was the first one I randomized. I remember. This was the first one I randomized. And yeah, it's basically Spring 2021-01, but the map ends earlier. Okay, let's see. Two more rounds most likely, unless somebody snipes from the non-finalists. Possible, of course. Speed slides here. Null with an inside line. Null might be the winner, but no, it's not enough. And it's Kush with the win. Oh my god, look at that race. Let's see. Hello, guys. 9999. Langemann, Langemann, we have a deny by Langemann. Oh my god. Oh my god, are we gonna loop back to map 1? I love Deep Dip. Oh, Chris not with the best speed. Null, 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 null. It is null. We have a point for the GG. Closing, actually perfect calculation with the points. We closed it out on the final round on the final map. Alright, and with that, guys, we conclude the final, the first Bonk Your Mama Cup, the beta edition. Maybe I will do this more often. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed playing. Thanks a lot, especially shout out to the people who joined. We had like 65 players at the peak. So, very, very good amount of players here. So, thank you very much for all the people who joined. Good focus. And of course, also, I hope you guys all enjoyed watching. Either on Twitch right now, of course, or later on the YouTubes. So yeah, once again, let me know what you think about this kind of tournament in the comments. I'm out of London for today. If you would like to see this become a bit more of a regular thing, and yeah, Hope you enjoyed. Thank you very much for watching. And see you in the next edition. Maybe. Tschüssi.